This video is about using USB JTAG NT program PIC32MX chip via JTAG port. This is a starter board for PIC32MX 460F512L. It has 512 kilobyte of flash. There are two parts of the flash. One is boot and one is user. Read the flash takes less than 2 seconds. Load hex file, you can program the entire flash under 3 seconds. Debrick. If boot is erased, then use S program to program a good boot, then you can use fast speed to read and write the flash. If you have any questions, please comment below.